recognized.
As you prepare to mark
the five-year anniversary of the war in Iraq, I'd like to take a moment and offer a moment of silence for the brave and the fallen, including 19 members of my unit of the 82nd Airborne Division who never made it home. On this somber occasion, we are united behind our troops. We honor the memories of thousands, and we pledge our support for those still fighting for our freedom.
Moment of silence.